teaching press and free religion. We can assemble your planet petition. And number two, we get our own militia. We carry guns with little supervision. And number three, no soldiers in our kitchen. How do we know if we have a freedom to show? A little segment of a movie where the socks are down too low. Can we tell? Do we know our freedom so well? You might be more than right. In fact, you might be out of sight. If you know your Bill of Rights. Amendment 4 prohibits searches and seizures without a warrant and complex procedures. Protect my stuff except the bottom of the bleachers. Something's wrong. It's double jeopardy. I don't be wrong. The grand jury says indictment's strong. How do we know if we have the freedom to show? A little segment of a movie where the socks are down below. How can we tell? Do we know our freedom so well? You might be more than right. In fact, you might be out of sight. Know your Bill of Rights. And now the sixth and the speedy trial of public denial. The guilt shown in my eyes. I'll confront the witnesses against me. Yeah, they won't even miss me. But at least I was advised. Yeah, I was freely advised. 7 is important while we get a jury in a civil trial. If it's a matter of a $20 file. Amendment 8 says they just can't be mean. Unusual and cruel just can't be seen. Excessive billions you get to keep more green. 9 says we need to crush your rights. Like we'd rather to stay awake all night. 10 simply says that the government limited to the powers of a satellite. 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 Now we know if we have the freedom to show. A little segment of a movie where the socks are down below. How can we tell? Do we know our freedom so well? You might be more than right. If you know your Bill of Rights.